Good luck to you, Deborah.
810.
800, 810?
810.
$810. Rockney.
$900.
$900. All right, here we go. Actual retail price is $1,220. Francis. Francis, where are you from?
Pittsburgh.
All the way from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, everybody. Ian's ready to win a prize on that. George, show her what she's going to get.
Francis, how'd you like a brand new car?
It's the Scion iM. This hatchback features a 1.8-liter engine, continuously variable transmission, front-wheel drive, plus carpeted floor mats and cargo mat, and paint and fabric protection. It's the Scion iM.
Playing a game called cover-up. Very patriotic today for the long weekend. All I got to do is cover up the beach stuff with the numbers above. So cover up this with the 3 of the 2. Cover up that with the 5, 9, or 0. It's like that all the way down. Okay. If you're right, you win yourself a card. Now, here's a trick to the game, Francis. You don't have to get it right the first time. All you need is one number right. And every round, you need one number right to keep on playing. As long as you always have at least one number right, you get to keep on playing. Ready, Francis?
Yeah.
Go. 3 or 2? 2. 5, 9, or 0? 5. 9, 4, 6, or 3? 9. 7, 4, 3, 5, or 9? 3. Finally, 4, 0, 5, 9, 8, 7, 0. Good luck. Frances has $25,930. Is she right? Like I said, nobody gets it right the first time. Nobody does. You know, but you have to have at least one number right to keep on playing. I think you got one at least. How many does she have right? One. I was right. One right. So you have to cover up these four with the numbers on top, cover up the 5 with the 9 or 0, cover up the 9 with the 4, 6, or 3. Remember, you have to have at least one right every single round to keep on playing. Go ahead, Francis. 9 or 0. Scion iM hatchback. 4, 6, or 3. 4. 7, 4, 5, or 9. 7. 4, 5, 9, 8, or 7. 9. $20,479. Good luck. Is she right? No. You have to have at least one to keep on going. How many numbers does she have right now? 2 more numbers down. Wow, man. Choices are getting smaller and smaller. Now, you need only a 6 or a 3 and a 4, 5, 8, or 7. Go ahead. She has to have at least one number right to keep on playing. So I hope she gets at least one of these right. 6 and a 5. Francis, I hope you have at least one of those right. If you're not right on the car, maybe she wants the car right now. Does she want a car?
I want a car.
6 or 5. Here we go to keep on playing. Yes. Man, little by little, you're chipping it away. All right. Look at that. 1 out of 3 chance of getting a car. It's a $20,000 car. 4, 8, or 7? 4, 8, or 7? Go get it. 4, 8, or 7? She's going for the 8. Francis, I really want you to win this car. Good luck to you. $20,678. I'm going to flip it. Ready? 1, 2, 3. You got it.